So to take off the veneer on a multi-slide job, all you have to do is find a corner and work it loose. And then you'll be able to peel back the veneer from that point. It will come off in chunks more than likely. If the veneer doesn't come off easily enough, you can use your alcohol or acetone along with a rectangular razor blade. It should come off pretty easy.